context of the publication, there's nothing definitely wrong. Nigerians must be aware of the so-called looters, if they are looters, and if anybody feels that his name has been put there without any justification, then the whole world will be ready to listen to him. But you see, let me be frank. Enough is enough in Nigeria. We've never had the benefit of any good government since 1960. But the system that we have been carrying on with from 1999 allows for looting. So the more people are shown to be looters, the better. But that does not stop the looting. It will continue until the system is changed. This fight for corruption has to start one way. After Obasanjo left, nobody, looked into his government. If the succeeding government was like APC then, an opposition, they would have looked into its governance. If tomorrow APC loses election and PDP comes back, they are going to do the same. They are going to do the same. And then you will find that the names in the list will be APC and not PDP. So, you see, don't let us find an excuse. We are starting a war against corruption. It has to start somewhere.